Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hey, good morning everybody, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob and here we are back in Ark Survival Ascended 30. The series where we ask the question, if we were only to play 30 minutes a day on a PvP server, just how far would we get? Right, so let's go and do the thing that we've been doing and see if we can find our base again. While avoiding what sounds like a raptor. Here's our last death. You're around here somewhere. Go. Still intact. Okay. What are we up to here? What do we got? I'm not wearing any armor for one. Didn't realize that. So we need two more ceilings and five more triangular ceilings, but I do want two more ceilings, five triangular ceilings. Caused that to run in. Oh, that was a lot of wood. Is it like three times gathering or something at the moment? Okay. Once again, getting lost. Down here somewhere. Seriously? What are you trying to do there? What happens here? Wood triangle foundation. Can we put a storage box there? I wonder if you can see the campfires from outside. Oh yeah, definitely. I wonder if they should be in the center more. Then maybe where I put the forge is. use your mortar and pestle, I guess. Not as glowy, but still glowy. So it might be an idea, since the it seems to be harvest rates seem to be up. It would be an idea to maybe start already getting the walls and everything replaced straight away. I did say I was going to eventually get this into stone, so stone thatch. Thatch is getting a little bit low as well. That sounds like danger up ahead. Need to get some oil as well. At some point. Three more. Three more. Can't count. Clearly can't count. Sounds very close. How many have we got? Four. How many did we need? Was it six? Did I build the three? Oh, I did. Yep. Okay. Definitely going to need water. Okay. Right next to the note. It's unbelievable. I just can't believe I did it right next to the note. I am going to get so discovered. We've been going 25 minutes. I need 1, 2, plus 6 is 8. Eight and two. Attacked by these little shits. Guess I'm getting hot. Overheating. Needs to cool down somewhat. Better. Get back because I am dying from overheating. Is that because of this stuff? It is so hot. Going to say maybe I should wear some cloth armor, but God, I'm lost again. that it? Is that all of them? Not one more. Crashed. I've gone way past 30 minutes. I did not realise. Right, okay then. Well, do we stay in the base then? And risk it all? Or do we go and find somewhere to sleep? So I've gone past my 30 minute rule. Broken my own rule. I wish you could sleep in trees, that'd be great, wouldn't it? Have to start sleeping in the base eventually. Alright, let's test it. Let's see what happens if we sleep outdoors. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Hopefully we'll be back next time. I'm just not sure. It used to be you could leave your body out and you wouldn't get killed by dinos, but I'm not sure if that's still the case. But we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, please hit that like button, but I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye.